What's good, Soul Fam? So today I'm going to be teaching you guys how I shrink wrap my shoes. First thing I do is make sure the shoes are looking good and I'm ready to go. Next up, I put them in a shrink wrap bag. As you can see, it takes some time to get it in there all the way. Now that the shoe fits in the bag perfectly, you want to get your heat gun or blow dryer and put it on the high mode. As you can see, I'm moving pretty fast across the shoe. That's because the heat gun is very powerful and I don't want to burn a hole through the plastic, because it's happened to me before. Then continue waving the heat gun across the shoe until it looks pretty smooth. Now the back end can be a little tricky because I don't have a heat sealer, so I just heat it up and fold it over. Sometimes if there's a lot of plastic left over, I just cut it off and reheat it. The last thing I do is go on the low setting and just go over the whole shoe and get it looking smooth. And that's how I shrink wrap my shoes.